Hey guys, how's it going? So as you can see here, it says the mission ended, and its timer is out, and it's now making this sound as the mission ended, and it's supposed to be going to a stat screen. But there is currently a bug in the raid, which I looked up online, and Bungie is working to fix that. It prevents it from finishing the raid, but we did actually finish the raid, and we got loot, all throughout the raid after every section, which is really good. So we're not upset. But if you want to take a look at what I got, I will be showing you that within the next minute, both the gun and the armor shader I got. Really cool, it's a silver armor shader and a scout rifle. Legendary scout rifle in the description, it actually says it shoots fully automatic, so I can't wait to upgrade that. That's really cool. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Me and my team beat the Vault of Glass. I think we are only one of a few hundred people that have beat it so far, which is really cool. So, thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy the rest of the video.